Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back again. Here we are again with another video, another vlog. This is a little different. Me voy a hacer un pinche Transformer. Voy a hacer el Optimus Prime. ¿Cómo le dice? Transformate, güey.
No, he says Autobots roll out.
No, pero en español lo hace... Actívate. Algo así, pero...
I think you're confused with Dora.
No.
Actívate. That's the map from Dora, isn't it? I'm confused because apenas vi la movie the other day.
No, ella dice... El mapa.
Whatever.
Okay, well, anyways. Aquí es la cómplice. La que me va a hacer... She's going to do makeup. Yeah, she's going to do makeup for me.
Well, it's something an old stupid video, but it's new for us, so we're going to try it on.
Yeah, because I want to see how hot I look, you know? I think I'll probably look better than her. What you guys think?
Yeah, right.
All right, we'll find out. So, ¿qué me vas a poner ahora?
So,
espero que me dejes bien chingona.
El makeup no va a ser milagros.
Pero tú sí.
Pues sí. Okay, we're going to start with this. The professional from Benefit. To see if I can make his skin smoother. But while we're going to do this video... putting on his makeup or doing his makeup, we're also gonna make it a story time. The when Luis thought he was all como bien chingón at work, even though he has a girlfriend, and he thought he was getting...
Do I need to close my eyes?
No, no te vas a poner los ojos. Esto es supposedly to make, para los hombres que no saben, this is supposed to minimize your pores. You see, like the little your pores, sabes que son pores, right?
Sí,
no.
Poros.
Los, pues sí, te los tiene, te los hace que se vean smooth. Para cuando te ponga el foundation, which you probably don't know what the fuck I'm talking about, it's gonna look smooth on his face.
Porque está bien pegastoso.
No es pegajoso. So I just did the primer, the primer on his cheeks, because ahí es donde ocupa más ayuda. Yeah. Pero pues en realidad ocupa ayuda en todo el cuerpo, but this little bottle is not gonna be enough. Oh, wait, let me do your nose.
No, especialmente la
your pimple that you keep picking at.
Yeah.
Okay, we're done with the primer. ¿Viste cómo se te ve aquí más smooth? Ya no sé tantos.
Nomás de este lado.
I did that one too. We're gonna go on foundation.
¿Qué vas a repairs o qué chingados?
I use MAC for me. But that shit's like 40 bucks, so I'm not about to waste my foundation on him. So we just got another one for him. And I'm gonna put them on with this beauty blender that looks... well, you guys can comment down below, what does this look like? What do you think it looks like, babe? It looks like a teardrop. Mm-hmm. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, or no, you know what? Yeah. So, shit. Ya me lo leaking mis pants? Hopefully not.
¿Estás leaking?
Sí.
Oh, that thing's cold.
Okay, so back to
what is that supposed to do?
This is for, to make your skin look, nice and smooth.
That's what the other thing was for.
Well, to make it look better than it is. I don't know if this is gonna match, probably not. But we'll make it work.
You better make it work.
This ain't Botox, well, no puedo hacer milagros. Anyway, so as I'm putting this, I'm gonna start the story.
Oh.
He needed some work shorts for work, and
I have to close my eyes.
No, you can open them.
Oh.
So I went to the store. I'll tell you guys what store. I went to, for the ones that live here, or I don't know if they have them in California. They have some stores here named Nordstrom. Well, they have Nordstrom racks, which are basically a little bit cheaper, but they have everything. Name brand stuff, designer stuff. Well, anyways, I went and I saw some shorts. Kind of similar to ones he wears for work, but a different brand, and I bought them for him. So he came home from work, he saw Z, whatever. He wore them the next day. Well, I mean, from now you can go with the story, but.
Okay, well, the thing was that she got me those shorts. Was it for my birthday or Father's Day?
I think it was your birthday.
It was something. It was a special day, I guess. So, yeah, llegó lunes. Yo acabé chingón con mis shorts bien nuevos y la fregada. I go to work. Why does that thing feel so sticky? Okay, anyways. Am I supposed to eat it too?
I did.
You pissed on my mouth.
No, I didn't. Why are you sweating?
Why do I look like a Dracula?
Draculas are white and pale.
That's why.
I'm trying to blend it. Continue with your story.
Yeah. Es que no... No mames, ya me puse escanas también.
Dude, esos ahí estaban. Se cree muy joven and he's already 34, you guys.
Me pusiste en la boca.
Pues a veces te pones en la boca. Shit happens. Okay.
Well, anyways. Se llegó el lunes, yo estaba bien acá, bien contento. Dije, ay, voy a estrenar chores. ¿Cómo quieres que hables si me estás cerrando la boca?
Anytime I'm gonna make you shut up, I'm just gonna do your makeup. Okay, and you put some notes. Continue.
So, sí, yo andaba acá bien contento de que ya iba a ir a trabajar y con los chores nuevos.
Damn, babe, look at you look smooth.
Sí, ¿no? Ahí, güey. Bueno, también ese, that weekend, I had gone to go get a fresh haircut and stuff, you know, like, I try to do it every 2 weeks. So that weekend, I was like, okay, andaba acá, todo bien fly, dije, okay, en chores nuevos, también tenía ropa nueva, fresh haircut, so, llegó el Monday, I was like, okay, you know, looking fresh, looking good. Went to Harry, ay, güey, I started doing my deliveries and everything, and all of a sudden, I go to a bank. I delivered to a bank and, you know, they opened the door for me and everything. I was walking in with my dolly because I had some paper and shit. So I walk in there and, you know, all of a sudden I hear somebody saying something about my shorts.
Keep in mind, guys, we're together and he over there thought, como dijo, with his haircut and his new shorts, he thought he was a shit.
Yeah, well, it was some girl. So she was like, so she said something about my shorts. You know, I was like, fuck, you know, even girls are, like, noticing my shorts are pretty cool, you know, so, like, but, you know, I didn't really hear, because I was, yo, like, I was just in chinga, like I said, I had a lot of work, and normally I just go in, get the signature, and boom, afuera. So that day, I was like, okay, I just heard something about shorts. I'm like, well, okay, yeah, thank you, you know, and keep going. So as I walk out, you know, well, this person wasn't there anymore, so, but I just saw people, like, they were just staring at me. Like, fuck, man, así tan, you know, tan chingón me veo. Like, fuck, even the shorts make a difference. Like, normally, I don't have that many people looking at me, you know, like, even, like, I was blushing, too. I was like, fuck, I would go, like, I went to my truck, actually. I remember going to my truck, and I'm like, fuck, man, so why are they just staring at me? And all of a sudden, you know, like, okay, I just felt good. And my next stop, I was delivering to a store, well, the Ross, you know, I was delivering to Ross, and so I was right there checking out watches and stuff, because I actually had something else to be picked up from there, too, so they had me waiting.
Well, he continues, I'm going to put concealer, I'm using the Too Faced Pore in this white one.
¿Tú sí puedo hablar?
Sí.
Oh, anyways, so I delivered to a Ross, and ladies, they're just fucking looking at me again. I'm like, fuck, like, really? Like, what's going on? I'm just, like, here looking at watches, perfumes. I got colognes. Yeah, because I was just waiting for a customer to give me a pickup. Something, a box I was picking up. And, sí, nomás se me quedan mirando. Y yo acá también hasta, like, bending down to look at the aisle on the bottom. Y todo la fe acá. Something normal, you know? Like, yo nada pensaba mal y... Yeah.
You'll be fine.
Y también, pero hasta los vatos también se me quedan mirando, pero like fucking nobody, like they were just like staring at me. After the first time when that lady told me, said something about my shorts, like, you know, I went all day, you know, like alright, thinking like, fuck, you know, should I tell her, you know, like, man, I feel like fucking fly, you know, I feel good, you know, like. Órale, ya el pinche trabajo hasta se me hizo como que ni tenía mucho trabajo, que estaba like, fuck, ya me están mirando, like, ¿qué será? ¿Será mi haircut? ¿Será mis chores? ¿Lo que es fregados? And at the time, también I was kind of, you know, on a diet, no estaba tan chonchito como ahorita, so, estaba más flaquillo. So all day went, you know, pretty much ya eran como las 2, 3 de la tarde y todavía estaba en chinga ahí trabajando. And we had some furniture too, we delivered furniture. And I delivered to some lady, you know, and I had like a desk for her and a chair. So I voy también chinga abajo la the merchandise from my truck. I go in her house and You know, just put it, you know, they go, hey, but so you want it, you know, against the wall, you want it on the floor. And she like, no, like, you can put it against the wall, that's fine. But she already had looked at me, and she was like, también nomás mirándome, you know, me estaba mirando from the waist down. So, like, seriously, like, are these shorts, like, really that cool that fucking everybody notices? And, so, yeah, I think she like, no, like, just leave it, like, against the wall. They can, all right, sure, man, it's pretty heavy, you know, so if you want, I can just lay it down, you know, so that way when you open it, all you gotta do is just open, you know, cut it up, and boom, se abre de volada. Último, pues ya le entregué todo. And she was like, I wish I had a tip for you. And I said, but, no, she like, but I don't have no money at all, not even a dollar or two. They said, don't worry, ma'am, it's all right, you know, this is part of my job, babe. Okay, date. Ay, cabrón.
No, babe, mames. You're shining like bright like a diamond.
A la verga.
Nini's gonna be so dirty. What?
I'm blushing.
I know.
You did my eyebrows too?
Yeah. Your eyebrows look like cura. Parecen como.
Las de Frida.
Caterpillar. Sí, parece Frida Kahlo.
Ay, güey. ¿Y qué creen? ¿Qué creen que tenían los pinches chores? ¿Qué creen, pues? Sí. Me los bajé y en lo que me los bajé dije, ah, cabrón. ¿Por qué esta madre? ¿Por qué tiene dos hoyos? Sí, entre medio de la pinche rajada del culo, tenía una rajadota que hasta agarré el pinche chor, me lo puse así. Tenía un pinche rajadón ahí. Dije, hijo de su chingada madre, pues eso era.
You thought it was air conditioner,
guy. Al último, yep, ended up being que my fucking shorts were ripped. And hey, so imagine I went all fucking day working with those ripped shorts and no, only one person told me something.
But
and I didn't really get to hear what the fuck said.
Cachó you guys till he got home.
Yeah, I didn't notice that thing till I got home. So the worst thing is that I go to customers, you know, pretty much frequently. Like, sometimes I go to them every day, every other day. So, like, fuck, every time I would be, like, you know, the next day, I would be like, fuck, I'm going to these people, and I was there the day before when my shorts were all ripped and shit. So, I'd be like, fuck, man, I didn't know what to do or what to think. I'd be like, fuck, you know, it was a prank, or I was just trying to fucking see what you guys would say. So, yeah, guys, that was my most embarrassing moment as of now de mi vida. That was fucking embarrassing. And I think this is... Babe, no mames, ¿qué es eso?
I'm still fixing. Yeah, I'm still fixing. How's it that you don't...
This looks embarrassing too.
Look, oh, I'm not done. I'm not done.
No mames, babe.
What? Why are you sweating?
Ahora sí quieres que las hagas tres, no que no, pues.
Ocupas botox.
Wait, pero si me veo más o menos.
Ay, pues no he acabado. Close your eyes. Look how cute that is. The way I did
it. How am I gonna look if I close my eyes?
One eye.
Oh.
No, mejor no. Ahorita te tomo una foto para que veas.
Oh, pero así lo puedo hacer así.
Y when oh, I, no. But,
and
okay.
Then I can look at it when it's recording.
Yeah, so you can look. Okay, close your eyes así, pero no lo scrunch. Normal. Ajá, and then you can look at it. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can open. That looks good.
Does the makeup come off right away?
No, okay,
that's right. Because I still need to go to work tomorrow. And it's like 10 o'clock right now. I don't know why am I even doing this thing right now.
I have good makeup, so te va a quedar all night. Okay, open them slowly. All the way up. Close it.
No.
Ah, ya te manchaste.
Ah, pues yo qué sé. Do it slowly. Okay. I open them slowly. Parece que tengo un filter.
I know, right?
Fuck yeah. Está mejor que el filter, babe. Estás pesada, así sabes cómo, ¿eh? You're hired.
Close your mouth.
Ay, babe. Babe, me veo bien perra.
Let me get my other one, because I don't think that works.
Falta nomás el lipstick. Y vámonos de perras allá al antro. Ay, cabrón.
So, what are you gonna call yourself?
Huh?
What are you gonna change your name to?
Luciana? No, la Pocachunta.
La Pocachunta? Am I looking?
Vamos al antro, babe. ¿Qué es eso?
Lipstick. What's lip gloss?
¿Y eso para qué es?
Es para tus lips, man. Open it. A little bit. Go like this. Don't eat it. Open it.
We said close the...
Okay, bro. Después mate los labios. Okay, now let me curl your eyelashes. That's the last thing.
Ay, ¿me vas a sacar tu chico? No. Ay.
Oh, damn, babe. Look at that.
¿Qué hiciste?
I curled it.
Ya está.
Open your eye all the way. All the way.
Ya está listo.
¿Me dices si te duele? ¿Te duele?
No.
¿Ahí?
No. Ay, no.
Oh, cute.
¿Está bien, perra?
You look more than I do.
Ay, babe.
Okay, that's it.
¿Ya es todo?
That's it.
Échale más. ¿Y la pinche peluca? A ver.
Here, man, pone eso. Hey.
¿Cómo ven? Si traigo o no traigo talento.
Let's try.
What are you doing, babe?
Me vas a poner la cara.
Tengo un pinche ojo ahí arriba. No tenía para la peluca, pero ok.
Hey.
Así.
Hey, look.
¿Y el ojo ese?
Covering my eyes.
Babe, no se mira bien.
Ay, no tengo calor. Tell me what you guys think about his makeup look. Here, babe, get close. Close your eyes. He fucked up. He closed his eyes. I mean, los abrió bien rápido, so the eyeliner got on top of his eyelid. But don't mind that. That was his fuck up. Other than that, close your eyes.
Oh, acá.
¿Por qué le abriste tan rápido?
Pues yo qué sé.
Es que por eso dije que no tienes párpado. Comment down below what you guys think. Did you like it? Your skin looks really smooth.
Fuck yeah.
Anyways.
Sí, traes talento, babe.
Yeah.
All right, guys. This is for you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Hopefully you guys liked. Hopefully you guys loved. Hopefully you guys subscribe. If you guys have it, go ahead. Feel free. It's free. It's all free. So all you gotta do, open up a YouTube account, hit the subscribe button, the campanita right there for notifications. Every time I have a video, it will show up on your notifications up on the phone. And bam, ahí está el Calitex, otra vez con sus mamadas. Denme dos para llevar. ¡Vámonos! Y this bye.
Bye.
Chulos.
No.